I need trinkets for your good lady, all crafted by the great Eorland Greymane himself.
Hello, child of Kinnereth. The Gildergreen, yes. It's a bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me, but not many of them around anymore. A big dead tree isn't very inspiring if you're coming to worship the divine of wind and rains. Kinnereth gives life, and we need a living tree to be her symbol. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Elder Gleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal. Elder Gleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnereth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Nothing. The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people. So rise up, rise up,
drink at the Bannered Mare.
Heard about that, did you? Yes, I went out for a pint or two. What of it?
These secret visits to the tavern will make you an easy
up for a little hunting?
You should have told me first.
Damn it, woman, I'm the Jarl of Whiterun. I won't apologize for talking to my people. You can't protect me every moment of the day.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fistful.